When rumours emerged that Cristiano Ronaldo might be leaving Real Madrid to join Juventus, it was said that upstaging the World Cup would be the most Cristiano Ronaldo thing ever. And then it happened. Just hours before France took on Belgium in the World Cup semi-final, the news dropped. Ronaldo leaving Real Madrid after 9 spectacularly successful years and joining Juventus, the 7-time reigning champion of Italy's Serie A. A lot of people will question why this move and why now, and there's a couple of factors that go into it. Ronaldo had become dissatisfied with life at Real Madrid. The Spanish tax man was on his case, and he became irked that every time another player at another club would earn more money, that Real Madrid were not incrementally increasing his salary to match along with that. Another factor is that the Italian league is played at a slightly different pace to life in Spain. It's a bit more frenetic in La Liga. It's a little bit slower paced and more technical in Serie A. And at 33 years old, Ronaldo may feel he can squeeze an extra year or so out of his aging body. Ronaldo is the biggest name in the sport and still its most productive player. And this will elevate Juventus to a whole new level. Italian clubs have been a little bit marginalized in Europe in recent years. This move puts Juventus firmly at the forefront of Champions League favoritism next season. It's sometimes hard to draw parallels between soccer and American sports. After all, this is a slightly aging superstar joining a team that's a little bit of a lower standard than what he's leaving. Kind of like LeBron James joining the Los Angeles Lakers.